off the start line, and we'll see what we get. Slow down soon, that way we shoot it. Just like that, we have just about two crashes. Go ahead, let me a bet. You got more power than I do, but you might spin out. Might not, it's all depends on the driver, of course, and the skill base. But no, I'll just go up to the grass for now and let everybody else go by me since they're still doing good. Don't want to screw any of them off. It is a pretty cool lobby, so I'm going to wait for a little bit longer. And just like that, I'm back on nicely and safely without causing anybody any points to lose. Sorry, that me. I didn't mean to bash into you like that. Unfortunately, you can't always get away from not hitting some of them. It does happen when you're too close to them and habit of just running from my accident. Ah, dang it. Oh, I'll just pop the side for now again. Don't want to hold him up. Hopefully I can make one safely. Hope cause anybody to lose points. Just about went to the back end of that Nissan. Feel lazy. It does happen, but hopefully I don't can avoid that more often like that. Pretty good outcome. And this guy's just going all over the place. He's out.
Lagging every time I go there like this.
Now we're back up to getting back on position slowly, ever so slightly. Trying to grab our position from that little bit of unfortunate event that we've had, but not able to get any angle at the moment. But it's not like they're cornering at all, I don't know why, but try to get it out. Reverse into a drift, which is pretty cool, but again, I wish Forza would have entered, put that into where you can keep that. And I went into a spin, which it does not. After me again. Oops. It's just snapping me. Why? Wonder why it keeps snapping like that. I'm pretty sure it's probably tuned a bit. But I'll go back later and test it, see what happens. And if it's still doing the same, then I know exactly. But hopefully I can not deal with that, have that problem fixed up soon. Because they're way too wide. Of course, it's my own fault. I didn't go start in time, son of a gun. Just going through the gears about at the moment. And I spin it out again. I don't know why this corner is not this corner. So what I'm gonna have to do is practice on this track and see what I can figure out why it's not like in this corner at all. Or if it's just because it's online at the moment. And hopefully it works out. He's off into the tire wall, and he's back on again. We got 5th place, that's pretty good.